What is up, everybody? And today we are back with My Summer Car, a new series, brand new to the channel. As you can see, lovely car, no engine, no motor, no frame, no nothing. Well, frame, yes, but no nothing else. So you're probably wondering, what the heck? Where do you get all the parts? How do you build this thing? Well, looky in here. Look at what all the stuff we got. Tons of stuff. Anyways, besides all that lovely, awesome stuff, we are going to get in the car. And today what we are going to do is go to the store and get ourselves some food. I will do a little bit of explaining once we get out of here on why you basically have to get food. Not only because you have to live, but, you know, why you basically can't just, you know, order food or whatever. Come on, car. You can do it. There we go. Looking for that lovely throttle pickup there. Alright. So, where we are going to go right now is take a little trip down here. And before we pass it, as you can see, there's a nice big tank on that truck. That is our truck. And then there's a trailer. And then there's a tractor. With all that said, what is actually in there is a firewood shack where we cut firewood and we can sell it. And the truck is a sewage truck. So there's two places to kind of make money. Those are, you know, the two places. The sewage truck, you bring to different homes and you empty it. And for the, I'm trying to think what you would call the firewood, you basically go, I think, to one place. There's not many places for it. So necessarily, you know, there's only a couple ways to make money in this game. You gotta do one of the two. They're both not that bad as far as doing. So we will get involved in that. But in today's episode, in today's first episode of this game, we are gonna go get some food at the store and load up, so our future episodes can be, you know, building the car and getting started and all that. Ideally, this is one of two ways to get to the store. This way is just a guaranteed way to not get lost. So that's why I take this way versus on the other way. But yeah, we will go to the store and see what is up. This one actually is a little bit more treacherous to get to the store, but we can do it. So everything on every vehicle you drive can get damaged. You know, windshields can break. If you get in an accident, you can die. All different kinds of stuff can happen. It's all about what you decide to do, you know, with the game itself. You know, are you gonna go build your car? Are you gonna upgrade it? You know, how are you gonna make money? That kind of stuff. So this game does have a lot of stranded deep features. You know, E to pick, you know, E to pick up everything. Well, F is pick up, you know, or equip. You don't have a backpack. You're not on an island, but to say it has everything on stranded deep, it basically is a game where there's not much to it. I mean, it's you and that's it. I mean, it's not like, you know, it's a story that, you know, is behind it or any of that. So, really, your parents are gone and, you know, you're at your house and you got a car and you want to build it. And, you know, you got all the stuff for it and you're going to put it together and upgrade it and race it and do all that stuff while your parents are gone. So, I mean, you're just living the life. That's really all I can say. But yeah, this game does have fuel and stuff like that, which I'm looking at the gauge right now. We are about half a tank, which isn't bad. We are going to need to definitely fill up probably while we're there. We will top it off. You do want to be really careful when you're driving through here that you don't go off the road or get in an accident or any of that, because it'll cost you the game, and you really don't want that to happen, because then you're going to have to find the van, build the van, tow the van, fix the van. It'll cost you money. You just want to be careful. But the main reason we're doing this in the beginning is everything up there is automatically all the way at zero, and it increases over time. Well, I've tried actually recording this, and I did record this yesterday, and it didn't go well. I ended up getting to the second episode of recording, and I did not have any food in the house, and I died of hunger because I forgot to go get food. And when I went to go get in the van, I got in an accident, and I died. So, ideally, this is the way to go. If you're going to buy the game, just automatically just go to the store in the beginning. You don't have to worry about starving, dying, fatigue. You don't have to worry about any of that. All you got to do is just go to the store, get some food, get some fuel, come back, start your car project, and do that every couple episodes. We are going to buy everything possible at the store. I don't know exactly how much food there is, but we are going to get it all because I do not want to come back here every time. You see how long a trip this is? This is, it's like a monstrous like 20 miles to get to the store. But once you pass this barn, you know you're getting close to the place here. As soon as we get down here, there should be like another hill, and there we go, there's the road. So basically, if you do get this game and you feel like you're gonna get lost, there is a map, but it's only at the house and it's posted in the hallway. You don't have a map on the go, so you don't know where you are when you leave the house. You're basically fighting on your own to figure it out. But to make it easier on you as far as where exactly you're really going, all you gotta do is keep making rights. If you notice, we made a right to get out of the house, a right to get merged on the road, and a right to get on this highway. Once we go down here, about where that little white dot is pointing, where that car is up there, we'll make another right, and we'll get to the store. It's very fairly simple, but it took me time, obviously, because, you know, I'm Kyle, and it's not always easy for me to know exactly what we're gonna do. But you know, it's so far a good game. I'm liking it. I think it's got some character to it. I do wish there was a map, though. I wish there was a map that you could bring with you or throw in the car that you could open and have. The doors, the trunk, all this stuff opens to be able to load this up with stuff. Which is pretty cool, I think. But you know, I just wish there was a map. That's the only thing. I wish you could bring a map with you, so when you did trips like this, you didn't have to always feel like, you know, you weren't going to get back home. Because that's really what stopped me from already being, you know, in episode 3. So we will go ahead and... What should we do first? Let's go ahead and load up on food. Actually, let's fill up the tank, and then we're going to load up. So, I'm pretty sure we can leave the car running while we get fuel. Pretty sure. I'm not a guaranteed certain on that, but we will check this out here. Alright, let's get some nozzle going on here. Alright, so we're going to fill this up. To really begin with what exactly this is all about with as far as where do we eventually get. There is a drag strip in the game. You can race the car, you know, see how fast you go, this, that, whatever. This is really going to be a short series. I'm guessing maybe 10-15 episodes. You know, it's not going to be anything too long. And, you know, each video will probably be about 30 minutes, I'm guessing. So, go ahead and slap that on there. Perfect. Alright. Let's go ahead and get in the driving mode here. And we're just going to easily back it. I'm wondering what the problem is. We got the parking brake set. Alright, so we got that going on here. Let's get out of here. let's actually kill the ignition. I just want to kill the ignition. There we go. Alright, yeah, keep bumping your beats. Yup. Alright, we're gonna load all our grocery bags in there. Hey, sir, how you doing there, pal? Alright, so let's load up on sausages. I mean, we can... Yeah, let's load up on all that food. Load up on all the munchies. Get a couple cases of beer. And I think... What else will we might need? Oh, juice. I didn't know there was even juice in this game. We do need this. And let's go ahead and pay for that. And then our beer will just spaz out, but that's fine. Alright, so that's all our groceries here. And then we need to open up this. Alright. So we need to load all our beer. Now, you cannot, like, as far as I knew, I didn't think you could drink anything else other than beer on the go. But that's obviously proven wrong. So what we will do is probably keep the beer in the back of the car. All this beer in the back of the car. And this will be used for, like, if we go on a trip somewhere and obviously the thirst is up like it is now. Like, it's not really up, but, you know, if the thirst comes to a point where we need a drink, we have the drink. The water, as far as water goes, you can only get water at your house. But that's not to say that... Let's just get a couple of these oils, a couple coolants. Let's get a couple. And do we get a bag for this? We don't get no bag. What the heck is that? So we will go ahead and load up our... I'm guessing the oil stuff went behind the counter, or it did not load. Yo, buddy. Where's the stuff I bought? Alright. We just need to get our oil and keep going here. As far as the guy with the annoying radio, he just keeps beating the radio, and that's what he's all about. So, we'll be fine if he ever shuts it off eventually. I don't think he will. We'll be out of here soon, so it don't really matter. So, we're going to just load up all that stuff, and then we are going to be out of here. So, let's go ahead and get going. Oop. Don't worry about the oil we just paid like $100 million for. Alright, so that's closed. Have a great day, sir. I think we're ready to go here. Nope, we gotta close that door. God, that's annoying. I don't... Should be closed now, but that's just so annoying. It does that every time. Like, this door will do the same thing. All right, so we got our car started here. and it's probably gonna die out on us. And it's gonna die out on us again. Not that time though. Come on, you stupid door, close. Alright, so we got that door closed, that door shut. Everything's shut and ready to go. Let's just get back to our house here. And we gotta remember, we came this way. Alright, so we got our groceries in that bag. Something you guys should know is, if you ever are going to get this game, another tip, do not leave your groceries wherever you just find them or wherever you want them to go, because there's a problem. The bag will automatically open when you save the game and have all the stuff just laying everywhere. So instead of that happening, what you want to do ideally is be safe about it. Just put all your stuff, like, you know, if you're gonna have oils in a bag, whatever, it should work. You should be able to get multiple bags, I thought. But maybe all the coolant stuff we got, besides like the bigger stuff, maybe it's in there and it just automatically picks the bag you have and you're only allowed one bag. Or you're only allowed to have like one actual bag. I don't know. But I know we got a little bit of money left, not much, but we got a lot of food, so it's not much worry. We should be good for a pretty long time with all the food we got. I mean, we bought everything in hand, so. Did we miss our turn? Oh, no, we didn't. I forgot that we were on this for a few seconds before. Alright, so we'll get this home and all at our house, and then we will probably call it an episode. And then we will see what episode 2 leads us into. I'm guessing episode 2 we can kind of probably start on the car. And at least get it, you know, maybe some, see how hard it is to get the wheels started or something like that. Because ideally, that is something that needs to happen as soon as possible, is to get the wheels on the car and get kind of started with it. Alright, and we gotta again be very careful when we're going through here. There's tight turns. Every little inch of this place, or every little inch of this road, there is just some crazy stuff that happens. There'll be cars coming out of here, there'll be all kinds of different stuff. So we gotta really just be careful and know that you know, we're possibly not race cars yet. Once we get our race car going though, it'll be pretty darn cool. I'm excited. So, you know, I'm upset that I had to do it all over again. Okay. I'm upset that I had to do it all over again, as far as not all over again, but I had already done stuff to the frame, I already started recording, all this, da da da. And what happens? I end up, you know, losing out and, you know, having an issue. So we you know, you lose sometimes, but we'll come back from it. So as soon as we get our little, which is a hard turn and stuff, we should start to see signs of home. Oh. Are you kidding me? Not again. No. I will take my shopping bag and go rob the guy at the store if I cannot get to some stuff. Where the heck are we gonna get out? Alright, so let's see if we can get out of this. certain right now. This guy makes this literally a hard thing to get out of. I mean, you're not smart, see? If we are very lucky that we just got out of this, because I'll tell you what, that's happened to me now a couple different times that I've gotten stuck. And there's times where you can't even fix that. Like, once you're stuck, you're stuck. And you're either restarting or you're going to get bags of food out of your car and walking. And I'm not wanting to do either one of them. So we'll just keep ourselves a little content more and not go do 150 miles an hour through here like I talked about earlier. Alright, so we'll be getting close to home here, or we'll be getting close to where we gotta go. I hate that over rev sound, so I'm gonna go back in second gear. But here's your 100 mile an hour if you weren't paying attention guy coming right at you. And hopefully all our stuff is in the back, because that would ultimately make me upset if there was stuff that... I assume that stuff will move around, but hopefully with a door shut like that, it should not just go flying out of the car somehow. Like, this is moving around up here, but I'm the reason why it's moving around. Like, I know why it's doing that, but hopefully back there, there's not stuff flying out the back or something. That'll make me upset. I'll be very, very upset. Here's the turn that I hate for this reason. But the good news is, it looks like we're going to be able to get out of this. And we might start taking the other way. I just got to figure out how to not get lost, because every time I've not been able to get back. So, are you kidding me? Where is all the groceries? We got to go make sure our groceries are in there. Oh. Okay, all our stuff's in there. It's just all at the front. Well, that's fine. We got a door on the side, so. I do not know why this does this. Enter driving. Alright, we are almost home. We gotta go down this long road, but at least there's nothing on this road where... Oh my god. You get stuck on everything in this game. Come on, car. Alright, there we go. Again, I just sometimes seem to just annoy me. But we'll get home, we'll empty this up, and then we'll get ourselves ready to work on the car. I think ideally we are going to have to jack the car up outside, and I might put on the back tires off camera and jack it up for the next episode so you guys can actually see it, like, and we can get stuff done. Because ideally if we don't do that, we'll never be ready. And I forgot our road's like one of the longest roads too. Now, I've never ever seen the drag strip yet, even on anybody's thing I've done or any of that, so we'll see if we, when we ever get our car done, we'll probably go look around for it. Man, is just such a... These wheels suck. Alright, here's our house right up here. I think what we'll do is we're gonna keep all that stuff in there. I think the only thing we're gonna get out is our groceries. Oop, we're getting a phone call. Oop, it was like a one ringer. Oh no. Hold on, getting my groceries. Alright, okay, sir. So every now and then you get them calls where they want like the firewood or whatever, and I guess, like, I don't even know how to really explain it. They have, like, a little problem with just raging. So, that's what I told you. All our coolant would be in here. Brake fluid. Brake fluid. Okay, I think we're just going to keep all our brake fluid in here. I think what we'll eventually do is get some we're going to get a macaroni box inside of us. Perfect. And then we're going to get a we don't need any juice right now, but we will go ahead and get a nice drink. And then we will go ahead and forgot to shut off the sink, and I was going the wrong way anyways. We will go ahead and turn on the this is how you actually clean yourself in the game. I forgot to tell you guys that. What you do here is you set the thermostat, and you set this, and then basically over time it heats up and you're able to do what you got to do as far as I need to shut these doors. I know what we forgot to get, the store mosquito spray. Darn it. That's okay. So the idea is to get this all built, but what my idea is we're gonna get these put on, and then we will end up putting the tires on and getting that all done. So anyways, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and save, and we will, here you go, saving the toilet. I'll see you guys in episode 2. Thanks for watching.